Local Representative Howard Coble is at a Moses Cone hospital in Greensboro this morning. The congressman was transported there after being discharged from a hospital in Washington, D.C. Now, there's no word on how long the 80-year-old will be undergoing treatment at Moses Cone, but he's already spent a week in a Washington hospital for an upper respiratory illness that lowered his sodium levels. Coble was first elected to Congress in 1984.